for they hit him with that banger, boy.
Shit figure since 2011. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing back then, but I knew the idea was heavy. I had just moved to the A with my family. I had no clue about the stuff I was spending, but I always knew I would shit on the game anytime. I hope you had them papers in handy. I had like plenty of pennies in both of my pockets, but when I saw punches, I panicked. Stuck in the middle of fucking depending on wishes or just making all of this happen. Qwerty, my nigga, I'm glad that I met him. Would've gave up if it wasn't for him. Now they can all harm me, I'm feeling like dang. Yeah, I'm talking to lying niggas in my den. So what's it gonna be? What's it gonna take for a nigga like me to get my G's in order? Do I gotta trap? Do I gotta act like I rap and finesse? Cause they sleeping on this. Maybe I should mumble. If you think about it, I can make some money off a speech disorder. Tell me why should I lace my sneakers when the week's upon us and they seeking corners? Oh God, nah, I should just sit down and put on my binoculars. Cause y'all be the jokes they tell and die with the oxygen. Ain't even funny, man, y'all be some awkward shit. How could you think? Wait, the fuck you said to get to the topic of thinking that I'll never make it. It's obvious that I ain't tryna feel great, bitch, I'm beasting beyond it. Listen, look, I don't follow instructions on my deaf and dumb shit. You can't tell me nothing, you love me? Oh shit, my heart don't function. You a walking paradox in the city. How you claiming that you run shit? Oh, shut the fuck up, bitch.